Welcome back, or welcome to my channel. My name is Angela and I do wheat content. If you like to hit that like button, it really helps me out, or subscribe. If you like to stay tuned, I'm gonna be putting on eyelashes, and they're new, they're the magnet ones. I'm pretty high right now. I've taken a 10 milligram gummy. And I just recently did a video of me opening a bong for the very first time and using it for the first time. So if you like that video, link is in the description box. So yeah, he's cute, little sneak. But yeah, see you. So if you like to stay tuned, let's get started. Alright, so I've never tried this before. I've only used eyelashes like once in a while, like rarely. Like on like a Christmas party or something like that. But I always thought it's so hard to get the sticky and make sure it's on right. It never works out. So I need to try these. I like little things on them. And three layers. It says three layers. So you're supposed to wait for each layer to dry. So I'm gonna do it on the other side. I did put it on the lash too, which I should have read the directions first. So let's see how this works. Usually put on eyeliner. Thank you. too bad. It could be worse. I'm cleaning up with a Q-tip. Let's do this one again. A little bit. Yeah, that's a lot of eyeliner. That should be good. Feels like they're gonna fall off. That did not work. You should do it while it's wet. That was a struggle though. I didn't want to get fake ones, but because I work in a kitchen, so it's so hard because you're always sweating. So I don't know if they would stay. Let's see. Let's do this other one. Do like we did last time and do down here and then My dog Pippi. She's snoring, sleeping right behind the door. What do you think? Clean it up a little bit. Let it dry first. In there, on there, but I feel like they're gonna fall off. This one's on really good. This one, I feel it. It's like it's gonna fall off. It doesn't look like it. I'm closer to my lash. All this comes with a lot on the brush, so I would recommend taking it off. Close as the lash that we can. Let it dry a little bit. Let's go ahead and let it dry. Some tweezers. Those are the magnets. Right. I think there's enough. Let's just get really around it. As long as we can. Really let that dry. What do you think? Zoom. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright. Cheers. I'm really high. Right my throat. I think the lime is really good. I'm gonna use it as a liner. Black. So I got that out of it. What do you guys think? Do you like it? I got it all over my hands so. Though. If it's good liner, if it lasts long enough. Well, if you got if you guys like these types of videos, give a thumbs up and I'll do some more makeup stuff. Subscribe, hit that little notification button. If you like to see more. I have some videos linked below, and I also do YouTube too, and I post on Instagram, so if you guys want to follow me on there, it'll be linked below, and I have a link for how to grow weed. If you guys want to check that out, check it out and see. You can get like a little book if you guys want. Well, I'll see you guys next week with a new video. Like, subscribe, hit that button. Bye.